I think, you know, there's lots of big blockbuster work here, as demonstrated at Cannes earlier the year. But the thing that really sort of touched me in this show was the IKEA catalog memory spot. It's really nice because it's kind of like personal, it's kind of intimate, it's very human, and it just sort of sticks with you when you go away. Makes me feel like wanting to pick up the catalog and test my own memory. I'm sure I wouldn't be half as good as she was.